Hello everyone. I've decided to try to do a 24-hour challenge that I'm gonna sit on the cycle in 24 hours and see how far I can go. So I will start now and we see how it goes. Gloves instead, so why not use them when I can't use them on the track anymore? Or I can, but yeah, because you know. So that works quite well when I sit on them. So I will keep going and see. Okay guys, like you see, the time is 7:41 and 7:40 the Formula 1 qualifying starts. So I will see that and eat my snack. It's kiwi and Swedish with passion fruits and peach. Yeah, so I would enjoy the Formula 1 and we see how it goes. Okay, the time is 7:55 now. I have done 3 hours on the bike. Okay, the time is 8:55. I have been here in 4 hours now. And I have just been cycling 75 kilometers, and I was just Q3 is going on now, and it looks like Hamilton's gonna win. But let's see what happens. Okay, the qualifying is over, and Hamilton was fastest with Bottas second and Vettel third.
And I've been on bike 20 hours now, so it's 4 hours to go. So let's see how it goes. The time is now 4:55 and my 24 hours are over. I can't believe I did this. It's something I won't do again and something I won't recommend at home. But I'm very happy that I did it and now I really want to go to sleep. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and that was everything for me.